This whole vaping thing was a very smart move. It tastes great, and I don't feel violently ill as long as some of this vapor is in my lungs.
Plus, when you wake up at night shaking because you haven't had any in 3 hours, it's so easy to vape more.
Let's face it, this is the most fun we've had since Mom got hooked on coffee and bought that Alpuccino maker.